Look there. Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they'll do. Silly ranger, not that way.
What's his hurry? Who cares? Good point.
Huh? The spiders! They're in me bridges! You're dead!
Run, little maggot! Run!
There! That's the messenger! Follow him, and he will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
Wonder why we don't just go kill that big dumb spider.
Where do all the thoughts go?
Important business. Go to see the Manbreaker. Just met with a traitor, so I have valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. If you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot! Why? Someone's
I have important news for the war chief. Just met with a pink-skinned traitor. He had quite a message for the boss.
You better shut your mouth and get moving. Manfred, skin you. Keep rattling on like that.
We'll find whatever made that noise and silence. He's dead.
Maybe next time.
What was that?
Don't just stand there!
Stop moving!
So it's a deal. Whichever one of us makes war chief first, we'll promote the other one to captain.
Shrug has him riled up like that.
I don't know.
but I'm planning to stay far away from any spider nests I see.
Telling you those spiders are...
Manbreaker! I have news from the traitor in Minas Tirith.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly! Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you! The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse! Time for a serious speech!
I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
Surround it!
Trick. I'll end you.
This is the work of the Witch King. He taunts us.
We must get my ring back.
And we will. But first we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Evil.
Talion, cruel avenger, the bloodthirsty killer. Cuts through the orcs, cuts off ugly heads, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.
My ring, I could have stopped that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will. But first we must... with the traitor within Minas Ethel.
This artifact, a chunk of moonstone, was our last acquisition before the orcs came. A scout found it still smoldering out in the fields where it fell to earth from the moon overhead. I am far from superstitious, but even I wonder whether this bit of fallen moonstone was meant to serve as an ill omen for the disaster that followed.
An ill omen from the skies.
Minas Ethel was doomed long before this moonstone fell to her.
We're close.
No, I've got him!
Let's kill him!
It wasn't
me.
After all,
Gubu.
Orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. This.
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade!
My orcs have your gentle. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, you Talion of Gondor.
You understand?
That the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
They seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Your city will burn! The scourge of man will be cleansed by fire! The Dark Flame speaks! Coward!
I cut through your arrogance!
Speak up, Northman! You mumbler! You outsiders are nothing! I can't hear you! Turn to the Dark Flame. But it comes for all. It comes for you, man-swine, as it comes for your city. Ah!
Idril needs more time.
Should I dance for them?
Why, in a manner of speaking.
I came into this arena to fight Sauron's champion!
Sorts of things, actually. This is going to be glorious!
I could be burning down stables and looting great halls, but no. I gotta deal with this pink-skinned ranger. Well, hurry up and die so I can get back to it! Oh, get down, you talk!
Thank you.
creature took a fall.
Reckon this fight won't entertain too many globs. Be over pretty much before it starts. But a look at this coward.
Put him down.
Long time you and I have been at this. Going all the way back to Udu. I'm tired of you stretching this out forever. Here's an idea. Stretch out your neck so I can take your head off it. I said, let's get this over with. This wasn't what I had in mind.
Of the bargain, and your champion has upheld his for fighting this pitiful enemy. The Dark Lord promised mercy. Gaze now upon the Bright Lord. I make no such offer. Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message! I come for him!
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
This pipe is purported to be the creation of hobbits, a sort of halfling that lives beyond our reckoning in the north. I wonder at the strange notion of full-grown adults who scarcely reach my waist in height. But after what I've seen in Mordor, a hobbit would be a welcome sort of strange. Though I'd...
Now all I need is some pipe weed.
Which you won't find for leagues in any direction.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
You want to go back now? Alone? That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
I'm not saying don't go. Saying don't go alone.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith, a demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him. Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment. Gondor has faced the Witch King before. And he's had a vendetta against Minas Ithil ever since. This coin depicts the victor, Aenor, last king of Gondor. Generations ago, Aenor led an army that routed the Witch King and sent his army fleeing to Angmar. But our victory turned hollow when our king grew prideful. The Witch King challenged Aenor to single combat, and Aenor rode eastward from Minas Tirith, never to be seen again. It takes a nation to defeat such evil, not just one man.
Aranor, he who fought the Witch King.
Twice, because he did not finish the task the first time.
Destroyed three of our war pieces, he did. Just let him try that ear. Did you hear that? Murder!
Our brothers, we must free them.
Adriel, we must move carefully. We cannot assume anything.
I understand, Talion.
We don't know what we'll find, Idril. Prepare yourself.
I am prepared.
Thank you. We thought ourselves dead.
I can smell the man filth from here. Sooner
thank you.
Dead, the better.
You heard about the.
Whatever this thing is, I'm eating it.
You have saved me, Lady Adrell.
We're close. I know.
Careful, Adrell.
You have taken a great risk, my lady. Thank you.
No grog till we take the city, he says. No priest.
Each city in Gondor administers its own justice in all but the most important cases. And in my lifetime, we've always handled legal matters in Minas Ithil. When I was a girl, I recall my father being much occupied with mercantile disputes and other legal affairs. Then the orcs came, and matters of justice yielded to matters of survival.
Who needs a stone with you got?
The gavel. Always seemed an odd symbol for justice.
What is justice, if not a hammer to beat down the proud nail?
Sooner or later, it'll be me leading the charge. Stop that, you, while there's good medicine to be had.
Nicely done!
A good blade!
Hold My lady, they've taken the general to...
Many thanks.
We don't get to choose, but we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come, the reinforcements will be arriving soon. Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly! These orcs infest every corner of our lands.
We will hold them back, Father.
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe.
Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.